perhaps you remember when I made the video about island construction, or construction on Roatan, I believe it was called. My brother-in-law Ron and I were at the house of Romel Hernandez, and I came back by to see how Romel has been doing. And so we've stopped in at the house here, and I'm going to show you a few things. In fact, I found Romel himself.
Estoy bien, y el proyecto de la casa está yendo muy bien. Quiero invitarles a ir a la parte de arriba para que vean cómo hemos avanzado en este proyecto.
Now this part has been closed in. I don't know if you remember that or not, but this is closed in now where it used to be open. That's coming from downstairs up here, and Romel is waiting for us, and Sandy has joined us.
Yeah.
And this is Romel's wife, Iris. Hola, Iris.
Hola.
Romel has a beautiful varnished floor going here, and we're just catching up with everything.
Bien, esta es la parte que llamamos el corredor, y ahora quiero que vengan a ver adentro la parte del dormitorio y también el baño.
Okay, what Romel said was, come on in, let me show you the bedroom and the bathroom. Wow, Romel, this is great. Muy bien. Y me gusta mucho. Increíble la diferencia. A lot has changed in here since Ron and I were over here. So this is the bathroom. This is the bathroom. Romel says they have more work to do, but they've managed to, you know, they've got this, they have the sink ready here, and the toilet's all set. Now down here is the shower. This has changed a lot. Here's a cute little thing that they have done. The stairs are just below here, but this is a little shelf, whatever you want to call it, outside over the window, and they're not done with that yet. So here's the bedroom again. Romel's done a great job here. This looks great. Love the varnish on the floor. And here's some of the neighbors Romel has. This is a colonia that is built on a hillside, actually several hillsides. It's a little tough to tell today, but this is looking out to the sea. This is the view that Romel has to put up with from his balcony here. Nice. I told him he should name the house Vista del Mar, which is View of the Sea. And these are the stairs Romel climbs every day to get up and down from his house. Down to the road that is pretty rough. Well, we have finished the tour of Romel's housing project, or his building project here. We're getting ready to take off. We have a little bit of rain to negotiate, but Romel wanted to say goodbye.
Gracias por haber estado en mi casa y por haber... Pues apreciado el avance que hemos tenido en este proyecto. Siempre que quieran venir, pues son bienvenidos a mi casa. Mi casa es su casa. Adiós.